And then earlier when the track was open, you could do place your bets over here, also collect your winnings. I bet on one race and one. Should have bet more. And it's also a family-friendly environment. I believe children are allowed until 7. And this is, again, it's opening weekend here at Gulfstream Park, Hallandale Beach, Florida. Then what's also a nice touch over here is they have some famous food trucks, but these are permanent. They're going to be here each night, each day and night that this place is open. So you have pizza over here. It's free pizza. And famous one from Miami. I've even eaten at the restaurant, Miss Cheesiest. I've tried the fig and Gruyere before, really nice. And then over here, you have this whole dining area outside too, which is nice. And then over here, Taquerias Los Altos. And I tried two of their tacos before. I got the chicken, pollo, and the carne asada. Have a whole assortment of hot sauces as well. Those are your food options. There's another bar over here that just does the frozen drinks. You've got some lawn games like cornhole, a nice seating area over here. Great view of the screen. You can kind of make out the track also over there. And then over here was another section where you could place your bets. But to collect any winnings, at least for today, you had to go over to the other side. And I made the option not to live stream from earlier because I just thought to have it in a higher quality. So I know there might not be too many people tuning into this live stream. I'm not even sure if it's working right. But here's another look. Also, one of the special things about coming tonight or this weekend, if you did a whole RSVP online, you got a free drink voucher right over here. Casa Noble Tequila. And come right over here with your voucher. And these are your choices. I'm trying the Tequila Sunset over here. This is it. Excellent, excellent drink. These are $12, so you could always just come on over any other weekend that it's open, if that's still there, $12. This is one of them, this is kind of like the signature bar right here in the middle. Actual carousel. I definitely got some footage of it rotating before, hopefully it'll do so again. Got some table tennis over here. More outdoor seating. I mean, you know, under the tent. Restrooms are right here. They're in these two structures, but it's like permanent restrooms. They're not like mobile ones. signing out in just a moment. I was just waiting a little bit longer to see if that would start turning again. I don't know if it's on a timer or something. Let me go find out. But yeah, it is a fully working carousel as far as the top goes. Hi. Excuse me, how often does it turn around? Oh, you can do it? Oh yeah, okay, great, great. Okay, she's gonna turn it off for you guys. Live stream. I'm gonna be signing out right about now.